What up, you guys? Welcome back to another mukbang. All right, you guys, today I've got KFC and In-N-Out. Guys, I've got In-N-Out's animal style fries right here. I've got KFC's fried chicken. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, it kind of looks sad. But I've also got KFC's chicken tenders, I've got KFC's fries, and I've got Wingstop's cheese sauce right here, and I've got KFC gravy right here, and I've got an empty stomach, guys. Let's smash this food right now because I'm so hungry. Actually, not that bad. I was expecting a lot worse. A little bit of gravy. A little bit of fries with gravy. Guys, I apologize, there's people yelling on the street. What are the chances that it was absolutely dead right before I started filming? And then as soon as you start filming, all these sounds just come out of nowhere. All these background sounds come out of nowhere. The fries are so salty. Typical animal style fries, the cheese gets super hard. I think I'm like addicted to sauces. I feel like this one has more cheese on it. Look at the skin. I could literally eat like 5 containers of these. If you guys don't know, some of you guys don't know what these fries are, I'm sure all of you guys do because everyone films this, but it's In-N-Out's animal style fries. They're loaded fries from In-N-Out with American cheese, In-N-Out spread, and caramelized onions. If you were to ask me which one I would pick between this or the Louisiana Voodoo fries from Wingstop, I would probably say In-N-Out animal style fries. I'm starting to get full quick nowadays because I'm dieting a lot now. Like, if you guys follow me on Instagram, I post them on my story. Trash that in In-N-Out spread. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, guys. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video, guys. Stay safe, be well, peace.